weeks ago and you already have a date. No, I am good for you. I'm impressed. Oh yeah, and you can keep telling me about him. No way. Ooh, that's juicy. Actually turns into something serious. are so obsessed with you. Yeah, it took you only, what, a few weeks to find someone special. You're lucky, but you're gorgeous. You're so gorgeous. So I'm so happy for you, honestly. Yeah. As I was talking, I just keep, like, my mind is going in all of these directions. I've been helping girls sneak out and get ready for dates for, what, like, 3 years now. Ever since I was a freshman. But I always get that adrenaline, you know? I feel like my heart is pumping and my mind is, like, thinking about all these different things. My thoughts going in all these different directions. Yeah. So I just lose track easily, I guess. But Lisa, she will not get suspicious tonight. It's too soon. Even if she wakes up and realizes you're gone, she will probably think you're just using the restroom. Yeah. But if it happens more often and she notices, and they're like, oh, every time she wakes up in the middle of the night to drink water or whatever, that you're gone, then she might try to investigate. Now let me just see. Yeah, she might. I would recommend, honestly. They're also also risking, you know, getting caught. Okay, look, open your eyes wide and blink when I tell you to blink. Absolutely amazing. sometimes, you know, I feel like it's just like you can't breathe in easy. So it's so, I know, right? It's so easy to get all like sweaty. So try to, you know, take a deep breath, calm yourself. Do not run. No matter what you do, do not run. It's like, first of all, somebody might hear your footsteps. You need to walk really slowly. And also, running makes you more suspicious, you know. So that's rule number one. You already know, like I told you, what excuse you can use. I would, however, recommend you thinking of a different excuse, just because I already used this one a couple of times. And honestly, I think a few other girls also did. Yeah, so I would probably think of something else, like it was a family emergency, or like you have more friends, like really close friends. I know you're fairly new, but you have some. Okay, then you can be like, oh my god, like, who are your friends with? Jessica. Okay, yeah, Jessica's mom could not reach her, and there's like this huge family emergency, so she called me. She woke me up and asked me if I could go find Jessica, like wake Jessica up, something like that. Yeah, just think of something and be really convincing. So like, walk really slowly, do not run. Think of an excuse. Oh yeah, look at the time. You have like 10 more minutes or so. Yeah, until guards switch their shifts. That's when you go. When you exit the school, do not walk. Just, you need to walk next to the wall. You can honestly even walk like with your back against the wall and just like just inching, you know, bit by bit. Yes, and then when you're all the way in the back, that's when you run. When you're at that part in the back that doesn't really have that many windows and there's no lighting. Yes, that's when you run towards the gates. Yes, do you know exactly in what spot you can slide under the gate? Yeah, where the man with the broken pole. Exactly. Try not to get dirty, you know. Oh, also, well, obviously tonight it's really nice, it's not raining. When it's raining, you need to bring like some bag or some nylon, anything that you can put under so you don't get all dirty, okay? Yeah, raincoat, it's perfect. Yeah, just raincoat and slide. Yes, okay, and then what else? I'm trying to think if I missed something. No, and then because this is your first time sneaking out, I'm like trying to give you all the details. The more you start doing it, the easier it's gonna get. Yeah, and then you'll maybe have like, you'll be able to make your own plans, maybe find different spots and different ways to sneak out. But I'm just like telling you what I've been taught and what I know. Okay, then you're not gonna, yeah, I said be back before 2 a.m., like 2:30, at least 2:30. Oh, and also, it's fine this time. I mean, it's fine, but you can never be too careful. So next time, I would bring a pajama with me. So when you're sneaking back in, when you come near the, no, when you go through the gate, and when you reach the wall, yes, so you can change. So if somebody even sees you, yes, like, oh yeah, you can tell you were sleepwalking. You have so many options. Yes, they're not gonna doubt you. All right.